take it to him. I flex on my ex every time that she texts me. I'm looking like, hold up. Yeah. I know I'm the shit, but she say I ain't shit in my dick. Bitch, shut up. Yeah. I'm taking my new bitch to places I took her. She cannot afford. Then I posted on Instagram stunting. She trying to ignore it. You mad or not?
Do O's with a V? Okay. Did you see him? Did you see him? Did you see him? Yes or no? Did you see him? Cat clock. Did you see them? Yes or no? Yeah, period. You know, I'm actually like a vapist. A professional vapor. It's something I really enjoy.
You know what I mean? Don't let it be. Never lock in on what is happening. My skin of Miami, nothing left like now. Give me what I know. There's nothing in my world.
All right. And cut the music.
This is my last night with you.
All right. And cut the music. And let's cut the music, please, and thank you. Your muffler replaced.
Huh?
All right. Okay. You sound like a car with a bad transmission. All right. Like. Real fast. How long have you been singing?
Since I was like 14. I'm 22 now. So.
Oh, so you got some experience.
Yeah, I actually was in the music business. My dad's L.A. Reid. But then he dropped me from the label because he found that I had an OF, so. Yeah. But I'm actually a really good singer, and I've been trying to I've been trying to make it as an independent artist because my dad won't back me anymore. So, like.
Okay, so here's the thing. All right, now, you have the voice of an angel.
That's the lyric.
No way.
Yeah. I know you were giving you somebody. It's over you. No, baby, now you don't. That's the lyrics, babe.
Okay. All right, what do you got next?
You tell me.
Let me see. I'm thinking. I know I'm low-key running out of ideas here.
Yeah, when are you?
Let's see. Oh, do you know Shallow? Oh, Sweater Weather? Do you know Sweater Weather?
Yeah, I do actually. Hello.
And all I am is a man. I want the wrong song. You trolling me out here? California with my toes in the sand. Use the season, my sweater. Let's have an adventure. And the clouds, but my gravity stand
tonight. Touch my bitch, and I'll touch your eyes. Even though it's a little high, I'll make it with your eyes.
Oh, Yeah. Why don't you have a record deal? You're like,
I actually do. I actually do have a record deal.
Oh wow.
Yeah.
Are you like famous?
My dad is LA Reid.
Your dad is not
LA record producer. Yeah, that's my dad.
Yeah. Okay, call him right now. Let me see LA.
I don't have my second phone with me because it's in California and I'm at my cousin's house. Mourning her dad, so.
You slipping and sliding. I can do all them little tricks and keep the dick up inside it. You can smack it, you can grip it, you can go down and kiss it. And every time he leave me alone, he always tell me he miss it. He wanna F-R-E-A-K-F-R-E-A-K-K-K-K.
Best pussy, hot shit pussy. Wait a long haul, best pussy. Best pussy, hot shit pussy. Wait a long. In her garment, there, down there, where the Lord is moving. In her
garment. No, because something got the shake. Something got the shake.
The things happen all the time. You gotta get your own before I gotta get mine. See every day.
Something got the move, something got the shake, something got the move, something got the shake, something got the move.
To the words that I speak as I take me, this way to the middle of the street, get the mic into this trick, lady, straight, straight, she used to be my own voice late. Daddy, as I'm out with the dog pound, feel the breeze, say you know what you're
something got to shake and something got to move. What's Pinky? What's Pinky, Charlie?
They in here saying I look like Rihanna. Y'all messed up. Y'all saying I look like Rihanna, so I look like a girl. What y'all saying?
Rihanna?
Yeah, I just got a Rihanna comment.
Rihanna?
From a few people.
Rihanna, I am so sorry that they would ever. I am so sorry, Rihanna.
Yo, look how I'm getting done here.
Someday I'll let you in. Glad you added up my
life. Oh. Don't you to walk away. You it's Rachel Berry. Tell me, when is it my turn? Don't I get a drink for myself? Starting now, it's gonna be... For me!
Okay. Can I see the full fit?
I'm not wearing any bottoms right now. Only this top.
That's perfect. I mean,
All right. Can I just see the...
What did you say?
Can you back up a little bit?
Yeah. You want to see my tits just ask. Whoa, you asked. You literally asked.
No, I did not.
Yeah, you did.
Hello?
You literally just asked me to see them.
No, I did not. I said, can you back up a little bit? Not...
Yeah, to show you.
Yo, no, I'm just trying to see your shirt. I like your shirt.
Oh, well, you got more than you bargained for. You're welcome.
No.
Yeah.
I did not want that.
Yeah, you asked for it. You were asking. So.
You got any pets?
Yeah. I have my cat Bernice right here.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I like pets.
You like cats?
I mean, I had a few cats.
Oh, I have two. This one and this one. Yeah.
I'm trying to get to know both of them for real.
Well.
Huh?
Like I said, you're broke.
I'm not broke. Can you fly me out?
You hear it? You see that?
What?
Why would I fly you out?
Why?
You're a man.
I mean,
you're supposed to be so-called rich. Shouldn't you be flying yourself out? Shouldn't you be flying me out?
Huh?
Shouldn't you be flying me out? What did you just say?
What? What? Hello?
What are you talking about? Huh?
What you mean? Hey, where you get
nothing.
That? Where you get that? When you get your hair done like that?
I have my own personal hairstylist. Her name's Nicole.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Nicole did that shit for real.
Yeah, she always does.
Tell her I'm
That's
trying to
get. That's why I pay her the big bucks. The wife. Oh my God, huh?
What?
What are you talking about?
Wait, so like, what's your, how many boyfriends you done had?
In my life?
Yeah, somebody asked you why you on Grindr or something like that. What's that?
Oh, I'm on Grindr sometimes. I love to fool around with gay men. Like they're only I think they're just actually so hot and I like to watch them do it together too.
Yo, are you allowed to say that on here?
I can say whatever I want to say. I practically own half of TikTok.
Okay.
Yeah. But anyways, I love homosexuals. They're actually so hot to me. There's a few videos I have on my OF.
Okay. Hold on. Somebody asked me to ask you about Tyler.
Tyler, that's my cousin's boyfriend or whatever, I don't know. He's super hot and I kind of want to steal him from her, but he's super loyal to her, so I guess not.
Whatever. Bro, why y'all being rude? This is not a dude, man.
Why would they see that? That's so weird.
I know, right?
That's the first time I ever heard something like that.
Like, you look good for real.
Thank you, but that's just so crazy. Why would they say something like that about me?
Hey, what's your IG?
Georgia Peach with the big peach. Yeah, _69. That's also my OF too, if you want to go look. And my Twitter. Yeah.
Like that.
Yeah.
For real.
Yeah.
Why you be sending so much with that cross on your chest like that?
What do you mean?
That necklace.
I'm not religious or anything, I just think it's cute. And it's a family heirloom because me and all my cousins have one. I just think it's cute because I've had it since I was little, but I'm not religious or anything.
For real. Hey, somebody asked me to battle you.
You want to?
I mean, can we fight somewhere else too later? You want? I mean, yeah, let's battle.
Yeah, let's do one.
Yeah.
I want you when you're 17.
All right, body. Let's get 'em, girls. Body, body. I got a good man, yeah. I plan on keeping him around, and I like the way.
I kind of ran out of other moves. But, you know, I think I got the beginning down, don't you think?
Yeah.
I don't...
So, what? Can you rip my dance moves real quick? That was just the first go.
Go again. Go.
Play a different song.
Georgia, I got a question for you.
Yeah.
If you had to describe who you are as a person with a movie or a TV show, which one would it be?
With a TV show?
Or a movie.
We're going to say that's The Raven.
Interesting. And why is that? The explanation.
I don't know.
You just
I don't know. When I was younger, I just really like resonated with that show. And if you couldn't tell, like, I just like think I'm Raven Simone so much because like she's like the queen and things of that nature. To me, at least, when it comes to like weird, I'm not weird, but like what is it?
Quirky.
Like this quirky, like Disney Channel comedy. Like she was it. She was that girl. And like the little characters and shit. Clearly.
Somebody said Madea.
It just makes sense. You know what I mean? Mm. My sister's a girl. Okay. Go ahead.
I'm sorry. Somebody's... Yeah, that shit wasn't funny.
At all.
Don't ever talk about my sister like that. The Corey in the house took me out. Whose turn is it?
Yours.
Yours.
Oh, for sure. Nashla.
Huh? Why are you so giddy over there? Are you guys gay?
No, we're not.
Okay, so why are you guys laughing and things? Are you guys about to film for Latin Leche?
Are we what?
Are you about to film for Latin Leche?
What is that?
Leche.
Live Leche?
The one in the back. The one in the back gay. The one in the back gay, because he knew exactly what the fuck I was talking about, bitch. He knew exactly what the fuck I was talking about. He ran at the girl, get out!
And they said Latin Leche. Oh, Latin Leche. She said Latin Leche.
Yeah, the one in the back gay, man. Just what is that? You know your friend is a homosexual. Yeah, because he knew exactly what I was talking about. Yeah. He knew exactly what I was talking about.
I don't know what that is.
What is it?
You know what I'm talking about. He knows. We just look gay, and that's okay. Be who you are with your for your right. Hello?
Somebody said who's Johnny?
Yeah, because
you're walking outside built like a 20-foot Big Mac. Like
a stallion. That's how. That's why.
No, you're stacked like a burger, like a sandwich, like a sub, like a falafel, like a meatball stack like that. You're shaped like the figure eight to the side, infinity and beyond, hip to hip, very wide. Yeah.
Well, how about that?
You trying to battle?
Of course, yeah.
I'm about to get.
You sure are. You sure are.
I'm in love with an emo girl.
I fell in love with an emo girl. All I want is an emo girl.
I fell in love with an emo girl. I'm in love with an emo.
Ask her about her mama.
My mom's dead.
Oop. Sorry to hear that. My mom's dead as well. So
that's embarrassing. Tell her to get up and go to work.
Anyways,
get up and get a job. That's why she don't want to work. I mean, somebody, she seems like she's dead, but she don't want to get up.
Somebody
seems like nobody wants to work these days. Get your somebody ass up and work.
Bro, why am I getting goosebumps, bro? What are you doing? Stop singing. No, please. Hey, please stop singing. Bro, I'm scared right now, bro. I felt goosebumps. I felt like you're like, I don't know. I felt like something was touching me.
And you know what? No, that's the song that I like to sing.
No, no more songs, please.
Yeah, that's the song that I actually made myself.
It's a good song, but like, I felt like something was happening to me.
What do you mean? What's up?
You guys boobs.
You got some melons, not gonna lie, but.
Thank you.
I'm so horny, but as a kid, my will is good. Yeah, yeah. I'm so ugly, but that's okay. So are you?
Wait a minute, bitch! I ain't ugly, hoe. I can say.
Well, Terry Joe, it's great to have you on the show. I usually only ask a few questions because I don't want to keep you from your own live. Because you've got obviously things to do.
Well, you can ask me whatever you want to ask. I'm an open book.
So what do you do here on TikTok?
Basically, I come on here and I pray for people and I lay hands on people, like the blessings and things of that nature. My specialty is curing homosexuals of their affliction. Because they call me Blessings by Bernice. My name is Terry Joe, but they call me Blessings by Bernice because, let's just say, Bernice blesses people. Who is Bernice, you ask? She's right here.
I see. Yeah. Well, it sounds like you're doing God's work. You're doing some important stuff.
You got that right, damn Skippy.
So now, why did you choose to come on TikTok? Was this a good platform for your message?
I basically heard that this app here was running rampant and infested with homosexuals and sinners of that nature, especially them colored ones. Lord knows they're quite rambunctious. So I come on here because this is like a festival, like a cesspool of like nasty homosexual color. It's just nasty, you know what I'm saying? So that's basically what brought me to TikTok here.
Okay. Yeah. Well, I had no idea that it was so populated with that demographic.
Yeah. So it's disgusting. It really is.
Some people here are asking you to stand up. Why are some folks asking you to do that?
They're asking you to ask me that because I'm in a wheelchair. So you know, it's them homosexuals. They're on here and they like to bully me because they know what I'm on here to do. They go on people's live and then tell them to ask me to stand up knowing that I'm in a wheelchair. Something just not right in the head with them. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's what I've been trying to tell you. That's who I pray for. Those kind of people.
Yeah. Excuse me.
Yeah. It just makes my ass itch. It really does.
Yeah. Well, that's, I mean, I can imagine. I mean, that's being sort of in that situation. Itchy ass would be.
And the craziest part about it is I can't even feel it. Because I can't feel my legs, I ain't feel nothing waist down. So I can't even feel my ass itching. I just know it's itching. Up a storm. Something fierce.
Well, thank you for being on the show. I ask one final question of all the guests here on the People's Talk Show Live. And so the last one I'll give you is, if you have a message to the world, what is the message you would send?
The message I would like to send to the world would be, repent. Repent.
Repent.
That was some great advice. I think a lot of people should take heed of your
as
wisdom.
They should. And if y'all out there are listening here on the Tonight Show, y'all come on down to Bon Talk, at the Fellowship of the Sun. They just built themselves a new conversion camp here at the Fellowship of the Sun at the Bon Talk location. So if y'all want to come on down here and get yourself a blessing by Bernice, you better do it. You better do it, and you better get it while it's hot and ready too, like Little Caesar's Pizza.
Well, thank you. I, as a courtesy of the show, anybody who's on, I always follow. So you get a follow from the show, and we'll keep in touch with you. And best wishes on your mission. And I think you're doing God's work.
Thank you. And best wishes on your TV show too. I see it going to big places. I do.
Oh, do you? Oh, well, thank you. That's very kind.
As long as you don't interview none of them homosexuals. You know what I'm saying?
Not here. Yeah. Not going
to
happen.
Don't do that, because that's going to bring you right down to hell.
Yeah, it certainly will. Yes. I'm so grateful to have you. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Please, round of applause.
Terry Joe.
Thank you. And I'll yes.
Terry Joe.
Yes. That's right. I will see you later. Thank you so very
much. Okay, bye. Fucking homosexual. You caught us at a great time because we're on here actually having the debate on we're having a debate on
Hold on. A debate on what?
On what the proper form is for a jumping jack.
Wait, for a jumping jack?
Yeah.
What do you think the proper form is?
I have no clue, because you know, I'm in that wheelchair, so it's like I've never really done one before, so I'm really trying to get on here and ask people to like do like a demonstration or...
Alright, give me a second.
Okay.
Alright, yeah, give me a second. I'm in my boxes, Terry, so you gotta give me
a second.
Well,
you know what, that's even better, because
you
can get...
you know why, Terry? Let me tell you a little something why, right? It's number one, I don't want to scare the people on here. That's number one. Number two... That's only for you. Okay?
Can you do that again? I think I was blinking.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
You know what? Thank you. Thank you for being the only brave soul to come on here and show us how to really do a jumping jack.
You're welcome.
But the thing is, my memory's a little shot ever since my mom hit me upside the head with that band. So if you could just show us one last time how you do that.
Are you serious?
Yeah, because I already forgot already.
First of all, Terry, my fucking dogs are out right now.
As
all right,
should hold be.
On. Weak. I like the other one better.
No, I think I like your
No. I like the other one better. This one is trash.
You know, that's the same thing your mom like, said it when looks she like, had you after looks, she had your brother. Because your homosexual ass came out all frail and pre-mature. She said, you know what, I think I
you
like
stumbling
the other
over
one
your
better.
Words,
like,
babe. You stumbled over your words, babe.
I ain't stumbling over nothing. You know what was stumbling
you
over?
You must
whenever
have stumbled
your
over
drunk mama walking to the house.
Baby,
she's, you were laying on that floor because you had to make a pallet because y'all couldn't afford no bed. So she stumbled over
girl,
you because she was drunk.
She was drunk?
Yeah.
Happy Pride, bitch.
Rachel, I am a married woman. Okay, where's your ring? When you show me the ring around that tub, I'll show you the ring on my finger. I'm already looking at the ring around your neck. So, and I'm looking at the ring around your back. Yeah, it's called a
from
belly
that
ring.
Tight
I mean, it's called
bed
a,
of yours.
A
I told you
bead.
To get a different size bed.
It's called a waist
that bed
bead.
Is too
it's
small for you.
Bead. It's called a waist bead. Lord knows I'm telling you, I can wear waist beads like that.
Terry Joe, the last time you wore a waist bead and sneezed, you killed 50 people. Don't you ever do that in public again. You ought to be ashamed of yourself for causing large massacres.
Well, you know what?
You what?
You're right.
Somebody said when your waist beads busted, it felt like they got hit with a bowling ball.
And you know what? Their mama should have hit them with a bowling ball the day they were born. And just do us a do everyone's a favor. Because clearly nobody wants you here. Not even your mama. Not even your grand.
Hey, Joe, why is a dent in your bed big enough for me to do a swan dive, Terry Joe?
Well,
get a new bed mattress.
I don't think anything's
with.
Big enough for you to do a swan dive, and not even the whole world itself. Because Lord knows you're about as big as the earth. So if you did a swan dive, we'd all be taken out of gravitational pull.
One of your knees is three times bigger than the other. You're coming to me, talking to me out the side of your mouth. You sneeze out KFC gravy.
Like I said, I ain't never been to KFC.
And you're coming to me talking to me like this?
And what about you? You act like this is new to you. Because you're always trying to bully me. And I'm just trying to be your friend and things like that. But you just want to bully me and ridicule me.
You know that we're sloppy. You don't want to be truthful. You don't want to be truthful.
If there's
tell people
thing
why you only have 20 teeth in your mouth.
And a Christian. You ain't never heard me lie, damn.
Well, if you're a truthful Christian, tell me the truth right now. Why do you only have 20 teeth in your mouth? You know the average human being has 32.
I'm from the South.
Why do you only have 20?
I'm from the South. We live in a whole different kind of country down here. If believe it or not, I got the most teeth down here in my town in Bellton. 20 is a prize.
Yeah, the most back too. But we're not talking about that, Terry Joe. We're talking about the teeth. You always want to change to something.
I don't celebrate Pride Month because I grew up wanting Prince Charming not to walk around the streets with no clothes on at a Pride festival. I grew up wanting a marriage, not an open relationship where I'm waiting for my man at home while he hooks up with someone else. I grew up waiting for a man to look at me with love, not look at me with eyes like he wants to devour me. I didn't sign up for this. I didn't sign up to be shamed because I don't go to the gay club every weekend. I didn't sign up to be turned into a caricature by Target every month of June. And I didn't sign up to be expected to sleep with a guy on the first date. I just grew up wanting a man. And I'm not prideful about it.
Prayer, he needs the whole congregation to lay hands on him like he has those men lay hands on him after his grinder hookups. Lord, help him delete that grinder app from... Lord, help him delete that grinder app from his phone for good this time, because Lord knows that they download and delete it, download, delete, download, delete, because they get on there and their self-esteem goes down when nobody wants to, fornicate with him. Lord Jesus, I'm praying that his phone never downloads that app again. Not Grindr, not Scruff, not Tinder, not Huff, not BigBearsMeat.com. Lord Jesus, guide this young man to the light and to salvation. And amen, we pray. Amen. I mean, in Jesus' name we pray, amen.
Anyways,
girls, what's what just happened in Earth?
I caught the Holy Spirit.
Wait, girl, you look so familiar.
I was familiar. You might have seen me on a few billboards, cause I do.
Are you related to Mr. Bean, like the actor?
Mr. Bean.
You look just like him. That's like an unreal resemblance.
Yeah. Are you related to Rango? Because that's what the hell you look like. So that's what you must be related to, huh?
Yep. Oh man, that was out of...
And you know what? You and your... Any oop, any oop, any oop, any oop. Big ass shirt. And tiny shorts.
How did you,
could take your ass.
How did you know? How did you know that I'm a disco girl? How?
The shirt says it all, babe. The shirt says it all. So you might want to take your unfinished home, your unkempt hair, and run on down to the church and have them lay hands on you and pray. Because clearly you need a little prayer. I know that hair does. It's dead at the end.
I am not religious.
And that's precisely your issue, babe. So you might want to get down to the church and get them to pray for you. Because one thing about you is you ain't right. You ain't never been right. I could tell by your hair. Because Lord knows your hair didn't grow that color out of your hair. And Mama says that girls who like to put peroxide in their hair and make their heads blonde when they're usually a damn dark brown ain't right in their head and they don't
like it. My hair is naturally blonde. What do you mean?
Okay, so tell that to your roots. Because your roots are giving you dark brown.
I did that for fun.
Oh, okay. So now you're a liar, too.
Yes.
Let's do a battle.
Let's do it. Do you think you're going to win? Or am I going to win?
I know I'm going to win. I know I'm going to win. Okay. I know I'm going to win. I just know it. Since I'm here, can I show you my talent?
Yes, of course. That would be ideal. Oh, go ahead. Oh, no, no, no.
No, I'm just joking with you. I'm just joking with you, sweetie. No, she couldn't. Don't you run. Don't run from the Lord. Don't run from these blessings. Do O's with the day again. I'm actually a vapist. Professional vapor. It's something I really enjoy.
What's going on?
Hi, how are you?
Doing good.
Are you? You look very handsome tonight.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm actually in the market for a sugar daddy, so.
I can't do a sugar daddy. I got too many grandbabies for that.
Oh, that's okay. Just write them out of the will and put me in.
And somebody said stand up.
I'm in a wheelchair.
I'm in a wheelchair too, look. For real.
Okay, that sounds good.
I'm thinking we can name that video like On the Border, and we can do like a
yeah, I got it. Oh my gosh. What is it? Isn't that from that one show? What's going on, y'all? It's Mr. Meaty.
The men at the club tonight was horrible. You know, I hate to admit it, but I think Mama was right. This stripper life ain't for me no more. I gotta make a change for me and my kids. It turns out leaving the club wasn't gonna be as easy as I thought. Peanut was so mad, said if I ever try to leave again, he was gonna kill me dead. But I just can't do it no more. Lord knows I prayed about it, but it seemed like nothing's gonna change. But I know one thing's for sure, these kids got to eat and the bills got to be paid.
but I won't be doing this for too much longer. I can't. Something's got to shake, and something's got to move. Chugga chugga, oh, chugga chugga,
chugga chugga, ah, chugga chugga, chugga chugga, ah, all aboard the choo choo train,
all aboard the coochie train,
all aboard the coochie train,
all aboard the coochie song, yeah.
The train is coming, girl.
Oh, is that Doja?
Ooh. No. Collect that's... call from She by She Corp. We've noticed a suspicious order on your account for 200 dilders. Is this correct?
Yes.
Oh.
No. Thank you for confirming your order. Your package will be processed soon.
Thank you.
I ordered the stuff.
Johnny, you have such a funny crowd. I love it.
Thank you.
I'm not talking. I don't like him. I want you. Hold on. What about me, baby? I don't fight.
I'm a lover. I'm a lover, not a fighter.
Yeah, I don't like that. I'm on Jill.
What's up, y'all?
Can you do it on camera?
It's been a while since I've had your white stuff in my mouth anyway.
Yeah, it's been a long time. I just I kind of miss you a little bit.
Don't make me act like that, princess.
Oh my god! Pretty Sam, run, Pretty Sam!
Hi!
This is an automated voice message for Victoria Majors. We're calling to let you know your card was declined $3.77 for the menthol suck by She by She. Get your funds up, broke ho.
Well, actually, I never even purchased that in the...
I don't really get much time out of this house. They're holding me captive in here. Please, someone come get me out. I need help. I'm not kidding anyone, I promise you. I need to get out of here. They're on my trail. They in here now. It's the only time I have. Help.
Police standoff outside of Atlanta. A woman being held hostage at gunpoint, then shots fired. Trust me when I tell you this is a story you won't want to miss. I'll be right back.
That are we eating like a peck of sardine, and we cannot escape, we cannot come out?
Mama, we're trapping at this bomb.
Never change shit. Come up on your
A Doja Cat, what's going on?
That's my best friend. We grew up together. Doja Cat became famous, like hot, and now Terry's like hates her because she says she's like a sinner or something. I don't know.
So how's your day, Georgia?
I just got back from like shopping.
Stream Doja, stream playing her about Doja Cat.
Well, basically, my mama told me to get out. She said that I was doing too much, so she kicked me out.
What are you doing? I think that your mama had your father killed and is now with a vampire.
She took our insurance policy on his life 3 months ago.
How did she know he was going to die? $1 million.
Fuck
your box.
You know what you gotta do, Terry. I'm sorry. I'm
I
so
wanna shoot the police. I can't. I back the blue.
You.
Would you look at that? It's my merch. I can't wait to put this on.
Show us my mama. Well, she don't like to be on camera. She ain't dead or nothing. I don't have her remains in my house. I didn't kill her or nothing, my Gypsy Rose, and I didn't claim her insurance and say that she disappeared. I didn't do none of that.
I slowly started to be seduced by him, like he started to seduce me.
Terry, do you not remember the pictures like this one right here? Do you not remember this day?
I do remember that day.
You remember this day, right?
I remember.
When you gave birth to one of our kids, Terriana.
Yeah, I remember that day.
So, we're gonna act like that never happened, and you're gonna cheat on me.
Who did I cheat on you with? Hello?
Hello? Is that better? I switched to my other phone.
It ain't better. Then it might just be because you're stuck in that hellhole that's Georgia's house.
Hellhole? This is in Los Angeles, California.
Exactly. And that's the devil's playground. Lord knows it's full of homosexuals and drug dealers. Which one are you?
What do you got against Georgia? What do you got against Georgia?
Because I know you don't sell drugs. Damn twink. And you know what? I thought differently of you. I really did when we first met. So I thought you were a good Christian, upstanding man. And now I see that you're just like the rest. A homosexual. A skinny homosexual. Hello?
Hi.
Why in the hell weren't you answering my calls before when I kept calling?
I did not get anything.
You did?
No.
It said the host declined, the host declined.
And you cheat on me.
Cheat on you? What do you mean? We're together.
You have a baby from another man. I just found out.
What are you talking about? We ain't together.
I was gonna kill myself because of that.
Don't say that.
My heart is...
And you're looking well, too. I just love your hair.
Thank you. I love yours.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. You know, a lot of you mulatto girls, high yellow girls, y'all have such big, curly, poofy hair. Mama says it's unmanageable and unruly. I think it's ready.
I think it is.
Yeah. But, you know, them other girls like the,
the real color girls, they got nappy, coarse hair. It's beautiful.
Yes,
that
thank
must
you.
Be your Negro side talking. And that baby down there, is that your baby or your sister's baby?
That's my baby.
How old are you?
Alive with the cat.
I said, how old are you?
You said what?
How old are you?
I'm 49.
You ain't no damn 49. You're about 23. And you ain't married, so you had that baby out of wedlock.
On the dot.
I'm good. On the dot. I eat that up every time. Said, I know what bitches look like. I know what they ask. Oh, they all the time.
You had that baby out of wedlock.
The proof is in the damn pudding. Oops, that's the wrong picture. That's the wrong picture. Hold on. My bad. Wrong picture. Wrong picture.
Oh my god,
that's the wrong picture.
Oh.
That is the wrong picture, damn it. Oh my god, who's clicking these things?
Oh my god, ooh. Somebody hacked it.
Ooh.
Hello? Who are you?
You know what? You homosexuals are just scandalous. You're all on
Excuse
here with your nalgas out and your chin-chin.
Hey, what did you call me?
Homosexual.
Listen.
You got your chin-chins and your nalgas out. You know what? Like I said last time, just pull the camera up a little bit. Just a little bit more. Just pull the camera up. Oh, wow. You need $8.75. What? Wait, what?
$8.73. What?
Don't worry about it.
Or can I have $8?
Can you have $8.73? You said.
Ask somebody else. I'm good. No.
Voice message for Georgia Peach from the IRS. We're calling to inform you that you are currently under investigation for tax fraud. Do not leave the country.
Well, that's sad because I'm actually on my way to Aruba in like 3 days.
Damn.
And if the IRS has something to say to me, tell them to say it to me in person.
It says her wait is over. That is so messed up, y'all. Hey, no, let me tell y'all something, though. Don't fat shame people. There is more to her than her wait. You know what I'm saying? I mean, there's not more of her, but I'm saying, I don't think there should be any more of her. Hopefully, it's not. You know what I'm saying? Because obviously, there's already a lot. I mean.
Hey! I just love your before and after pictures like this. It's a real good one.
You know what, Terry Jack?
You take inspiration from everything in your life. I love that.
You know what, Terry Jack? Come on up here. Because I was going to be nice to you. I was going to be Christian-like to you this time. But again, you leave me no choice. So go ahead and put your faith. You know, you got all those good edited pictures. But let's see if you can hold it up in real time. Now, let's see. Last time I was here, I talked about your brows. I talked about your chin. I talked about your shoulders. I talked about the skid mark between your breasts. Let's talk about the arms. I like those beluga whale arms of yours, Tara Jo. You know, if you were to be thrown in the middle of the depths of the ocean sea, you would float up like this. You would float up like that, Tara Jo. You have built-in flotation systems on either side of your body. Beluga arms. Can
what
I see
arms?
Beluga arms individually? Tara Jo, you know that you have arms.
What
Show
arms?
Me your arms now. Show me your arms, Tara Jo, right
what
now.
What arms?
Show me
I'm
your
sitting in the camera
arms.
Full front. You don't see no arm now, do you?
Well, wheel your chair to the side, then.
I can't because I need my arms to do them, and they're charging up right now. They're on the charger, so I can't wheel the chair right now.
And I would imagine that your arms and your chair has to charge up a lot, being that it has to drag an 1,000-pound woman around all day. And your arms have to do a lot of work lifting all those damn forks. I imagine that you lift a fork about 20,000 times in a normal 24-hour day, up to your black chin and brown face combo. Anyways, Churchill, you know I love...
Huh?
What's your name, may I ask?
My name's Tara Jo. What possessed you to do that to your hair?
You said possessed?
Yeah. Like demons, devils. What possessed you to do that to your hair?
Are you telling me you don't like it?
I never said that. I just said, well, what happened? Why'd you do that?
Well, nothing really happened. I've been braids in my hair, but I dyed my hair like 2 years ago just because I wanted to try something film.
Yeah. I don't know. I just feel like it's giving me cultural appropriation. It's appropriating my culture.
But aren't we the same culture?
No.
Are you?
Because black people don't usually grow blonde hair. So I'm just saying, like, y'all are always talking about we can't wear braids and we can't do this and that. Why can you dye your hair blonde then?
Ask her to spin, ask her to stand. They want to see you.
They're not going to see anything from me, unfortunately for them, even though I know they want to. They really just want to see because they want to tell their doctor this is what they want to get. Because Lord knows there's a whole bunch of homosexuals over there just like you, and they want to be women so bad.
Wait a minute. You said just like who?
You. Y-O-U. Oh,
no, I'm straight.
Xavion.
Oh, not the government. Not the
You're
government.
About as straight as a U-turn.
I should have never told you the
You're
government.
You're about as straight as a rainbow.
Straight as the speaker.
You're about as straight as a circle.
Straight as the speaker. Stop playing.
Yeah. And that circle, damn. I mean, that speaker is a cylinder. Ain't no damn straight lines on it.
I got a question for you, though.
Okay.
The people in my comments would like to know, are you a white Christian?
A white Christian woman?
Yeah.
Clearly. Are they blind?
Wait, you said clearly?
Are y'all blind or what? What else would I be?
I think you're confused. You're one of me.
I think you're confused because God put you on this earth to have a woman for a mate, not a man. That's what's really confused about this.
I don't got no man.
Not yet, but Lord knows you're on ground to searching for one.
Slow your roll. Slow your roll.
How about you come slow it? Anyways, my dad was at the damn vent bar. He was at the damn Hole of Glory. Mama said they ruptured his insides, and he had internal bleeding from the anus up. And they sent him to the hospital, and they sent him to the hospital, and he passed away because they couldn't stop the bleeding.
Wow, it must have been a real big...
They couldn't stop the bleeding. They said that it was one of them BBCs.
That's why I don't know why the Lord gave those blacks those big old
reasons. Exactly.
I don't understand. They're too big to take. Who's supposed to take it? Honestly.
Her daddy left her mama because he didn't love that hoe. He punched her in her eye and he stubbed her fucking toe. You a fucking bitch. Your mama in the ditch. And your fucking daddy wanna lick on my clit. Hey, I'm a freestyler and I'm mama to the beat. I want to the cat and I eat you your daddy meat. Yeah. It's not lagging. Don't leave, not in church. Nobody's in the church right now. I'm the last person here. I'm about to go home and drink a fucking beer. In the fucking fridge. I'm about to smidge up on that. I think the Casamigos are getting to me. I need to go ahead and sit that Casamigos down. Cause it ain't doing me no favors. Been drinking since 8 a.m. Big silverback. I'm in heat. I ain't no damn heat. I've been neutered.
Bitch, you out of order.
You said what?
I said you are looking fine tonight.
I appreciate it.
Quite ravishing. For if I was 16 years old, I would ride you like... Hello.
What's up?
Hi, how are you?
I'm a big fan.
A big fan of you.
Guess what?
I'm a big fan of who?
Thank you.
Biggie Smalls. A big fan of Golden Corral. A big fan of East Buffet. A big fan of Walmart. Who are you a big fan of?
What was that?
Nothing. Are those ramen noodles?
Yeah.
Awful. Chicken or beef?
Chicken. With no seasoning.
Okay. I do remember my times. That really looks like a ramen. My life. Hello? I'm sorry?
If you shut the fuck up and let him talk, bitch, then... maybe...
Okay.
Yeah.
So what would you like to say? Cat got your tongue. McDonald's does, doesn't it? Up. It's McDonald's, it's not the cat. Grab it! Get the cat! Get the cat! Get the cat! Get the cat! Get the cat!
Yeah! I'm trying to go live, and it's not. Keeps getting me the same shit. The same bullshit. I just want to go live so you bitches can shut the fuck up. But it's not. It's not letting me go live. So fuck it. I'm gonna have Tic Tac whack tonight. You fucked with me for the last time.
Hello?
But I really do appreciate the gifts and all of that. I just don't know what to say about it, so I don't say nothing. And y'all think I'm playing, but I'm not. I'd give up forever to touch you, cause I know that you feel me somehow. You're the closest to heaven that I'll ever be, and I don't wanna go home. So thanks, bitch!